And we are live from the Hamptons in Long Island, New York. It's Morning Movement with Beth Butler. Hello, everybody.
Hi, everyone. What is today? It is July 7th, right?
No, today, all right, let's 6th, right?
Oh, what is it?
July 76, right?
Yeah, 76. Okay. So anyway, we're gonna work out today. It's nice and hot out here. Inhale. And exhale.
Well, you know what? Do you want, before you start, do you want to let people join us? Give us a second to let people join us and tell us a little bit about how your weekend was for a second or something?
Sure. All right, I'll dance a little bit and we'll let you guys get up, get your coffee, because I'm running a little late, so I wanted to get right in there.
Okay, we want people to give them time to join, recognize that we're on.
I'm Beth.
You look very nice today. That green shirt looks great on you.
Thank you. And it is hot out here, I have to tell you. So, I get to calm down for a second. No cops following me today. I had my rock and wellness, as you can see, it has kicked in. Usually takes about 20 minutes and I'm like ready to rock.
Yeah, we're feeling good today. Would somebody give us a little bit of confirmation that the music is at a good level? That would be great if somebody could confirm that. Yeah, it's very warm out here, Amy. Amy Branson, of course, says, good morning. It does look nice. It's hot in Connecticut as well.
We have a little breeze, though. I'm just gonna move a little bit, get it going, okay? I have to get into it. All right, is everyone ready? All right, let's inhale. And exhale. Bring it over to the side.
Thank you, Amy.
Stretch it over as far as you can go.
Good morning, Frank.
Bring it up. There's Frank.
Frank Adamo. I know Frank Adamo.
Well, he is in the marathon again.
Oh, he is? Nice.
I'm going to do the one in Disney. That's my goal. Inhale. Maybe I'll have Rock and Wellness sponsor it. Who knows?
Hey, maybe so. Maybe so. Hey, guys, you're joining the Morning Movement with Beth Butler. You're watching the Rock and Wellness Total Body Network. This is a program where we're giving you an opportunity to get up out of your the kitchen table, get, you know, step away from the kitchen table and just move with us, have fun with us, smile with us. We're just trying to get circulation throughout your body, trying to get you to make good decisions starting early in the morning so you'll feel good enough to make good decisions later on in the afternoon.
So anyway, right now I'm just stretching it out a little bit. I train people pretty much from 45 to 70. That's the group that I train. All right, so what we're gonna do, things that I do, I'll show you how you can modify them if you're just starting out, okay?
Amy Branson, she's doing the half in Disney in January.
Oh, that's what I wanna do. I think it's at nighttime too, which I would love to do that, right? All right, let's drop it down. Look, I'm stretching it out. I'm stretching the back of my legs.
And guys, feel free just to modify, guys.
And if you just want to move side to side, that's fine. I just have to wake up a little bit. Summer is a little different, isn't it? It's like, this is morning to me. This is 7 a.m. All right, let's bring it up. What I did today is I put my body bar. I meant to bring the broom from that I rode here. No, I meant to bring the broom because if you don't have this body bar, you can use any piece of wood. You can even use your own resistance, okay?
You can use a broom handle.
Yeah, I just didn't bring it outside or a mop. It makes no difference.
Guys, we're just trying to get circulation flowing throughout your body is all we're trying to do.
So what I'm gonna do with this, my legs are slightly bent. They're always slightly bent, okay? This is what it looks like from the side. As we get older, posture is so important. Well, it's important all the time, but you know, it's really important. You see someone walk in the room, you like when they walk in nice and straight. So I do some of these for women, especially. I keep the weight light. This bar is, I believe it's 9 pounds. So when you keep it a light weight and just do a lot of repetitions,
Diane Luker has joined. Hello, Diane Luker.
Hi, Diane. Is she doing anything? When she starts working out.
I hope so.
I want her behind me someday.
So guys, we believe that if you can get the circulation flowing throughout your entire body, that you're gonna feel good. right? And if we can get a little bit of if we can build up some momentum within your insides, that you'll actually break a sweat. And when you're able to break a sweat, there's a euphoric feeling that comes over your brain, and this is where you release some endorphins and all the good chemicals in your brain, the endorphins, the norepinephrines, the dopamines, they're all released and we feel really good. And so that's why we do this program in the morning, so we can get you feeling good early in the morning. Because I believe that people make terrible decisions because they feel bad.
And it just sets the tone for the day. Okay, now what we're going to do, using the body bar, a broom, a mop, or just using your own resistance, I'm going to bring my hands close together like this. Right up to the shoulders and down. My legs are bent still. And two.
Good morning, Susan. Good morning, Susan. Hi, Joseph.
Five. Six. It is hot, huh?
Yeah, I'm sweating. I'm sweating and I'm just holding the camera.
Every time I come here, it puts me right in the sun, too.
We'll go have to take a break over in the shade over there.
Okay, so what I do now after that, and I'm starting to feel it, I'm going to bring it behind. This routine, I usually do three sets. We're not going to right now because of time, but I'm showing you. So right here, I'm going to work the back of the arm.
So guys, this is all about circulation, getting your muscle fibers nice and loose and stretched out.
Four.
People with back problems, people with, you know, tight muscles, this is a great time for you to get up and feel good the rest of the day after you've worked with us here.
Yeah, after I do this, I'm actually ready to really work out.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, this is just a morning movement, and it's exactly that. It's to get you ready for the day.
And lift. Okay, so that whole routine, I would take a break and then do it again. Take another break and do it again. And if you want to get your heart rate up a lot of times, I should have
Diane Looker says she just got her bar. She got her bar now.
Oh, I love the bar. This bar, you could do so much with it. So, you know, even if I just jump in between, that all of a sudden is getting my heart rate up, right? So I do this for like, maybe start out with 10 seconds. And then take the bar again, you'll see that you're like, and then do another set. So that now we're toning and burning fat, which is, of course, what we want to do.
What were you doing? Were you jumping in between sets, basically?
Yes. Now, it doesn't have to be so. They could do something like this, you know?
You could just shake it out, guys.
Yeah, you don't have to do anything. That was pretty hard, actually.
Yeah, that's just talking about constant movement in between.
Right. I don't take breaks. Like, you'll see people at the gym when they're building, they'll take breaks between sets, you know? But that's usually bodybuilding.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm more toning and burning fat.
Yeah, if you're toning and burning fat, guys, constant movement keeps your heart pumping and it keeps the calorie burn at a high level.
I think I'm going to treat myself to this piece of equipment that I love, and I'm going to bring it here. So on Friday, I'll have it. Okay? Believe it or not, my heart rate is up. Another way you want to get your heart rate up, let's say you're walking, right? And you can't walk very fast, you can't run. I have to catch my breath.
Would you like some water?
I might in a little bit, but not yet. So if you wanted to, you know, if you're just walking and you can't really walk that fast, bring your, anytime your arms are above your heart, you're getting your heart rate up.
Okay. Oh, that's a good one. You want to repeat that? No, that's a good one for people to remember. Seriously.
No, I know. Because a lot of people worry that they can't walk fast enough, but that's okay. Because what we do is, I'm bringing them down. Anytime we bring our arms above our heart, right, you get our heart rate up, so you can walk slower. And if you get tired, just bring them back down.
That's great. I'm going to put that into my routine today.
Oh, watch. It makes a world of difference. And then if that gets a little hard, sometimes I'll just bring it down to here.
Diane Luker says she's feeling it.
Is she doing it?
Says she's feeling it.
A lot of times I'll go like this. See, this is me walking. I'm marching here. But if I'm walking because I don't feel like running that day, I like running because it gives me that high. But I like walking really fast because it tones this area.
Yeah, there is a big high with running, right?
Oh, man.
When you run and you stop and take a break for, you know, like less than a minute, and then you start running again, It's like you're a different person completely. You get that endorphin rush and forget about it.
You should see it at nighttime. I'm a nighttime runner. I don't have a social life. So I'll go out there with my daughters around 10 o'clock at night. Oh, it's beautiful. All right, so I'm just moving. See, there's no right or wrong. We're just moving. You know, I know they have all these new classes, which are great. I love them. And sometimes we feel intimidated, like, oh no, I don't know how to do Zumba. But it doesn't matter, because really what they're doing is moving.
It's just movement, guys.
Right? You want to bring your knees up, we can do this. This is good.
Adrian Rivera says, you go, girl. Hello from Valley Stream, New York.
Ooh, I like New York.
Jean Gale says she lost about 3 real pounds.
Come on.
And she started with us.
I love it. It really works. But I don't even promote it like that. It just makes you feel good. It's selling like crazy from me, okay?
Jean, can you tell us if you can hear the music okay? Do we got a good balance between the music and the vocals?
The other thing I do when I'm walking sometimes, like last night I was walking with a friend of mine. Jean, but sometimes she doesn't like to walk too fast. And so I'll put light weights, like 2-pound weights in my hands, and I'll walk like this.
You mean like those hand weights down there?
Yeah. Well, those are 5-pounders.
Oh, those are 5-pounders. Those are actually pretty tough.
But,
Well, thank you, Patricia. Thanks for letting me know. The music's perfect.
It is?
Yeah.
Does anybody have any requests for body parts today?
Well, I think we had some requests from people that had back surgery recently. So when you ever get ready, we'll do some stuff in the chair
or
something.
But I really want to explain that I don't know their issues, you know? So yeah. I'll just show you what I do.
Yeah, just really basic stuff, guys.
You should run by your doctor, chiropractor, whoever you go to.
Please.
I'm going to bring this to the shade, okay?
Okay, let's go over to the shade.
I'm hot. Does anybody like Avon? Here we go.
You know what? You want to go? Let's go over here.
All right, guys. So what we're going to do, I'm going to get down on the mat here, and I'm going to lay down. You know, I start with the crunch.
Oh, somebody's asking for inner thighs as well. Ivera Boone, don't worry.
Love that. Don't you
inner
worry.
Thighs are our favorite. So don't you worry. Okay, we'll get to the inner thighs.
No matter how hard I work out my stomach that day, I always start like this. So I'll stretch it out. I don't know if you can see, but I'm pressing my lower back into the mat. I don't want to come up like that, okay? So we want to press that in, all right? And then I'll bring this knee in. Change it. Sometimes I'll bring both of them in and I'll just rock it a little bit. Okay, full body stretch again. So I'm sure you've heard that the stronger the stomach, the better the back, okay? So I always start with little crunches, even though some people think they're really dated. It's just warming me up a little bit. So if I want to, you know, do planks or anything severe, I can.
It's also tightening up that area. Yeah. Like, it's really tightening
it up. Well, because you know what? People say, like, I've heard people say, oh, they're so old. But not really, because you know what? You can always perfect it. Just come up higher, keep the arms out more, look up higher. You know, there's always more to do. Or you can pulse it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When you do these little pulses, you really feel this. And lower down, and lift, and pulse. And when I'm doing this, I'm pressing that lower back into the mat, the floor, the bed, wherever you are. And lower. And let's do some singles, and we'll move on. And you could do this while you're watching TV, guys. A lot of times, if you have dogs, they think you're playing with them, and that's fine. It's you can incorporate it into your life. And lower, and lift, lower.
Yeah, everything we're doing here, guys, is something you can do on a daily basis. This is only, like what we say, it's just trying to get your muscles loose, your blood flowing through all parts of your body.
Okay, so now I'm going to see how I'm looking like I'm sitting in a chair. Now, if that's too hard, you can keep the legs down, all right? Or you can keep one leg up, change it to the other leg, all right? So it's really your level, all right? I'm gonna bring it up here because I've been eating a little too many.
Because this is so important for us to grow old slowly and feel good while we're doing it. Okay, if you're looking to be proactive with youthfulness, this is a must, right? You have to do this every day. And this is why we do it 3 days a week for you.
Great.
We want you to feel great. Life is too short to go around feeling, you know, feeling terrible, you know, because of the lifestyle that we lead.
Well, also, I know that before I had children, I would see other women and they'd be out pushing their children in strollers, and I thought, I'm gonna do that. But my kids had other ideas. So it's like we're constantly waiting for that perfect situation and we don't always have it. So something is better than nothing, okay?
Well, showing up is the hardest part. Just making the decision to go, I'm gonna go do something today with my body. That is the hardest decision that you usually have to make all day long. And I would say that you rarely to never will ever regret deciding to exercise. At least a little bit of movement and stretch. It's something that you'll probably never regret.
Right, you'll never say, I wish I didn't work out.
No, probably, you always say probably because we never say never, you know, but.
Okay, now I'm gonna stretch out the lower back again, all right? I'm gonna bring the knees over to the right and turn and look left. That stretches out the lower back. And up and over to the other side. Also,
that's such a good stretch.
I know. If you, this makes it so that, let's say you have stairs in your house, you can go up and down the stairs, you know, walk around a little bit more, park further away from the store. There's a lot of little secrets, okay? So now the other exercise, if you're in a rush, that I love, you don't have to use this ball. It makes it a little harder. That's why I like to, but you don't have to. This exercise, you can literally watch TV. I can be on the phone and I'll do this just to get it in. Okay?
So sometimes when you're on the phone, you'll just be doing that?
Yeah. There are certain exercises I can do while I'm talking on the phone. The person on the other side does not know I'm doing this.
And so are you sure you're not breathing heavy?
We can crunch it in. All right.
So like, Beth, what are you doing over there, Beth?
Pardon me?
No, I'm just saying the person on the other line.
Okay.
What are you doing, Beth? You're like,
now I'm going to make it a little harder and lift it up and down. You feel this right away. And again, if you don't have the ball.
Now all the accessories are totally optional, guys. You do not need them.
This exercise, as like all of them, you learn it and then you can perfect your form. Okay, don't worry that you're doing it wrong, as long as you're not hurting yourself, injuring. But if you're doing it the way that I'm telling you, you won't injure yourself. It just feels awkward until you do it. The more you do it, the less awkward it feels. This is a very hard exercise. All right, last time. We'll bring that in. Whew. I'm gonna do one more stomach exercise that I love to do.
Diane Luker says she's sweating now.
Okay, now this exercise looks very easy. It's amazing. So I'm gonna keep my arm straight with the weight in it. You don't have to. You can keep a fist. All right. We're gonna come up, and when I do that, I keep the arm straight, and I'm looking at it the whole time, and then come back down.
And that's a
one.
Tough exercise there.
That's two.
If you don't have a weight, guys, you don't need a weight because there's gonna be enough resistance.
I'm exhaling on the way up.
Beth is in good shape, so she has a weight in her hands with a little more resistance.
Five. You know, it's really hard though. This is not my best time to work out, so it's actually harder for me. Okay, at nighttime, I can do this without a sweat. So I like to do it now because it challenges me. Last time.
Now, do you have trouble sleeping when you work out at night?
Yes. You wanted me to lie, didn't you?
No, absolutely not. Because when I work out at night, I have a lot of energy at night.
I know, but I plan it, and then I'll do the things that I never get done, you know, like paperwork. All right, that's three, guys. I'll put together my music. Four. Five. I make sure I'm finished by 11 o'clock, which is really late. I don't do that in the winter time. Okay, we're going to do one more like this. Again, the arm is straight up. If anybody did that at home, you will feel that exercise. Let's stretch it out one more time. Inhale. And exhale, just release it.
And Beth is just inhale. Reaching up to, she's reaching as far as she can reach, and she's putting her feet
and
as far
exhale.
As she can stretch them.
Okay. Because of, you know, I'm trying to do this program in 20 minutes, there are different inner thigh exercises, and maybe on Friday I'll do some of the other ones, but just for speed, we're going to do my favorite. All right? So.
Who is it? Ivera had inner thigh. Yeah, there you go, Ivera. Ivera, if you're watching, we're going to do some inner thighs here.
Okay, right up here. My hands are underneath here. If you want to make it a little easier, you have one of these balls. They're about $10. All right? I like to use that. And we open it up. See my inner thighs? They're over my hips. I'm not here, and I'm not up here. I'm right here, right over my hips, okay? And I close it. And then open and close and open. This is another exercise. You can watch TV, yell at your kids. No, I'm teasing. Talk on the phone, because you don't have to worry about the count so much. It's not side.
And you almost want to relax your upper body right now,
yeah.
Right?
This is a.
You should not be straining in your upper body right now.
This is my favorite exercise. I mean, you only have to do this for about 5 minutes. I'll sometimes go for 20, 25.
Now, does that help shape your inner thighs
as
well?
Yeah, that gives it that nice, especially I'm a runner, so I have a tendency to have like a hard body, and I like it to look a little girly, so. All right, now I'm gonna pulse it out here, point.
My groin area gets so tight from the workouts that I do.
Yeah, this is good for that, for injuries. 7.
Guys, you're watching Morning Movement with Beth Butler. Yeah. We're watching the total, the Rock and Wellness Total Body Network.
4.
I am Seth.
5,
this is Beth.
6,
we're giving you an opportunity to just get up in the morning and move with us and start making good decisions, you know, right when we get up. You know, set down your coffee and just move with us, dance with us, smile with us, be silly with us.
This exercise, though, if they're in bed and they haven't even gotten out of bed, they can literally just start doing this, and it's like a stretch.
You guys, this is stuff you can do from your bed, from your couch, from your living room floor.
Now I'm doing little circles.
Play with your doggy. Your doggy wants so much attention. You lay down, they'll get all the attention that they want, and you'll be able to exercise and get your heart rate going.
Well, you know what happens? They come over, and it's annoying, so I get a little ball and throw it, so the dog thinks I'm playing.
The dog gets attention either way. The dog is getting attention.
Okay, I'm going to reverse this now. And I'm just giving you different ideas. I do a little bit more. I usually do about 30 of each one. All right, now we close. And open. I'll do 10 more of those. And sometimes I'll cross it. And open. And cross. 2. And open. And you'll feel that.
Hi, Bobby. Ball. Thanks for joining us.
Okay, so now I'm going to do one more. I'm going to bend the legs like that, and I'm going to open it and close. And open. This feels very awkward. But that's how it does.
What is that
feel.
It's like a hip movement almost.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna do double time, which is a little easier. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now
guys,
to
if you're
lower.
Just joining us, you can always go
and
watch
lower.
This program on
and
demand lower. Later on in the day.
And I do drink the Rockin' Wellness, and that's why Seth asked me to do this, because I love to train people. And I do drink the product, which is Rockin' Wellness. He has chocolate that I love, and the mocha.
And these are smoothies that give you energy, focus, and mood. It's not a protein shake, it's a true nutrition shake. It's an original superfood nutritional smoothie. It's all geared at giving you energy, focus, and mood, but it does that by building your immune system, helping you cleanse, and keeping inflammation out of your body.
All right. How are we doing on time, Seth?
I think we've probably got like 5 more minutes, probably.
Okay. You know what? We're going to do something a little different. I haven't done these. I usually do my outer thigh on the side, but just to do something different. All right. I'm going to come up like this. All right, my back is flat. I'm going to bring the right leg up and down. Now, you might not be able to get it that high, so even if you're just going like this, that's fine, Okay, we're just getting you used to this movement. Again, it's a little awkward. There's three. Four.
Guys, if you're interested in the products, you can see in the description of this program all the information, rockandwellnesslive.com. We have a nice coupon code for you. If you want to try out the products, gives you a little bit of a discount.
While I'm doing this, Seth, I do have my stomach supposedly tucked in, okay?
I think you should always have your core engaged, is that right?
That's right. Three. Just when you think you've got one thing down, you have to say, oh wait, where's my stomach? That's right. Okay, I'm doing two pulses.
It's funny,
now.
If you think about your stomach, then all of a sudden you almost forget about everything else.
One. Two. Pulse. Three. I'm only doing five of these. Four. Last time. And five. Now, you at home can do another set of them. That's a hard exercise.
Definitely not.
I mean,
easy.
My heart rate is going right now. I'm stretching it out to the side.
And that's kind of a child's pose is what you're in right now, right? She's going back and forth to the right and to the left from child's pose.
I'm gonna come down on my elbows right now, and I'm gonna take, this is gonna work the butt. Okay, we're gonna flex my foot, and I'm gonna bend it right here. Do you see that? And we lift and lower and lift. Two, lift. Three.
Simone is asking, will all these movements help strengthen her legs?
Absolutely.
Yes, absolutely, Simone. These are core strengthening exercises. We would like to think about your core from being just above your knee all the way just below your rib cage.
So now everything I'm doing, she's little doing pulses, core guys. You can play around with this. Again, I have to think of where my stomach is, because if I let it loose, it's just going to hang. Okay, so I'm sucking it in while I do this. All right, so I'll do that, and then I'll do 10 more singles.
Bobby says you got a cracking body. Good job.
Who said that?
Bobby.
Send them a free bag.
Yeah. Thanks, Bobby. Thanks for engaging with us. Appreciate that.
Okay, so we're done. We're finished with the right leg. I'm going to bring that up and stretch it out. Okay, I was trying to do different exercises today because I don't want you to get bored, but I wanted you to get the other ones down too. Here we go. Flex that foot and here. And we lift and lower. Exhale and lower. And the stomach is in.
Yeah, that is not easy what you're doing right now. Trust me, I've tried it so many times.
This is so, you have those nice dimples that we all want.
But modify, guys. I'm saying if you can't go as high as Beth, don't worry about it. It's not that big a deal.
The other thing is
just
this,
the movement,
guys,
itself.
Right now I'm doing some pulses, right? So let's say you're just starting. And if I'm going up and down, you do every other one and rest it like this. That's all. All right? It's like anything. You can't just get up and get it. You have to work at it. And don't get discouraged. Don't ever do something you don't like. If you really hate this particular exercise, then don't do it. There are other ones that you can do. Okay,
it's more about getting your heart rate up and breaking a sweat, guys, more than anything. What Beth is doing is toning. If you're looking for a tone, or for a tone rump, if you're looking for a tone hamstrings, that's exactly what you should be doing right now is what she's doing.
Well, also, if you haven't run or bike ride, this will stretch you out to do those things, so you won't be so sore. So I'm stretching this out. Now I'm gonna come up and I'm gonna stretch it back again. All right. All right, I think that's enough floor work for today.
Yeah, there you go.
I feel like I got a lot in. All right, so we're gonna come up. How am I doing on time?
We got a few minutes. If you wanna do some positive affirmations, get people going for the day.
Well,
you're so strong and beautiful, Beth.
I am so beautiful, and not only am I beautiful, I'm lucky, and I know I'm not supposed to say this, but I am so successful. And my name is on the side of the jitney, Rockin' Wellness. All right, we've got to put some different music on, all right? My daughter picked this one. I don't really like Spice Girls. All right. I'm
going to
take it out with
dancing.
How's that?
A little bit of dancing.
How about this, ladies?
Guys, I think we're just going to finish it up with just a little bit of dancing and moving and laughing and getting you set for the rest of the day.
Now I'm just jumping around a little bit. And again, there's our Rocket Wellness products. The way I make them is with the shake. And I put some simple cream. What is it? Sweet cream. Ice. And mix it in a blender. And I don't like this song.
Give us a good song to leave out on.
Here we go. I love this song. This will set the tone for the day.
Look!
So anyway, I hope you enjoy yourself. That's the whole idea, is enjoying yourself. Okay?
Yeah, smile, be silly, guys. Don't be afraid to be silly.
And I look in the mirror every day and my kids laugh at me. I'm like, I love you. I love him.
Love yourself. Oh my goodness.
We only have one shot at it.
Good morning, Mike.
So we should enjoy it. I don't mean to be so corny, but I've gone through my things. Oh, yeah.
Real life. Your phone's been blowing up all day today. You're so popular.
Somebody wants something. All right, let's go. I want my song on. I have to turn that off, Sam.
Guys, you're watching the Rockin' Wellness Total Body Network. At Rockin' Wellness, we deliver you amazing nutrition, and we do it through smoothies and teas. Back to bed.
So anyway, even
morning,
if
Gracie. Hi, Shelly.
And you dance, it'll get you. Put on the music you like.
Mike Riggs says, good morning, Beth. Shelly Ott says she's back today. She actually tried to do some of the workout. Thank you very much, Beth. Gracie says, good morning, everybody. No, I think everybody got off their mats, and I think they were actually joining
they
in.
Like the time better. Maybe 10 is too early.
Yeah, maybe 10 is too early, guys.
So anyway, if your kids are gone, they don't have to watch you, just dance.
L is for the way.
And then once you start moving, you'll get comfortable. I'm really glad some of you came down on the mats and did some of the things. They're great exercises. I've been doing them for a long time. They really work. The Rocket Wellness really works. I don't do anything that I don't agree with. Okay? So, having said that, have a great day. My name is Beth. I love my life. I'm so lucky. I have so much money.
Drink your Rockin' Wellness, everybody. It's tasty. It's easy. Healthy has never been so simple. It's so simple that you can take a scoop of some powder, you mix it with some water, some almond milk, you drink it down. Next thing you know, you have more energy, you're more focused, and you're in a good mood. Give us a try, guys.
What's the press to get $10 off? You get it for $50, I forgot.
I think it's MOVE 76, M-O-V-E 76.
$50 includes everything.
Want to go try us out? Give us a try, guys. RockinWellnessLive.com. We will see you on Friday.
Yes.
Right, and you may have a special guest on Friday, just so you know.
Wow.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for paying attention to us. We are going to see you on Friday. We're going to go enjoy the day. Make good decisions all day long, guys. Feel good. Thank you so much. We really appreciate your attention. All right, bye-bye.